How to size your solar installation with ATV320 Solar Sizer. Hello, today we will guide you through the sizing of your solar installation with the help of the Solar Sizer tool. First, go to the SE.com website to download the Solar Sizer tool. Then, open the Excel file. Read and acknowledge the disclaimer to access the tool. The tool allows you to size the number of solar panels required according to the variable speed drive, pump, and motor selected. Depending on the choice made, an icon appears next to the various sections to warn whether the choice is possible or not. If the first icon appears, the requested solution is correct. If the second icon appears, the requested solution is in line with motor and solar panel data, but one of the two sections is not consistent. If the third icon appears, the requested solution doesn't work. The data is not consistent. In this video, we will take the following use case as an example. In a small village of 250 residents, the water consumption is estimated at 100 liters per person, totaling 25 cubic meters per day. Sunshine conditions are unfavorable with only 4 hours of optimum sunshine per day. Given these parameters, the required flow rate is 6.25 cubic meters per hour. Taking these needs into account, we plan to build a 50 cubic meter water tank. Finally, to meet our energy needs, there is a 50 square meter field to install solar panels. Thanks to the tool, we will size the installation. Based on the characteristics of the well, depth, pipe, we selected a pump and we enter the following data. Then, we enter the following data for the motor selected. We enter the datasheet data for the panels we want to use. Click on Operating Margin to add a tolerance margin if some data is uncertain. Click on Irradiance to add a minimum irradiance. Under the minimum irradiance, the nominal speed will decrease. Click on Temperature to add the temperature data of the solar panels. The maximum operating temperature is linked to the installation environment. In case of substitution, select sizing as ATV312. It will deactivate the low voltage assign parameter. To reduce the probability of triggering a undervoltage error trip threshold, or a trip threshold for overvoltage error, select centered inside ATV320 voltage range. Select minimized quantity of panels to enable sizing with the criterion for the optimum quantity of solar panels. This solution is acceptable, but the flow curve is not good. To be sufficient, the capability curve must match or be as close as possible to the nominal pump capability curve. The first solution is to change the drive reference. This solution is acceptable, and the capability curve now matches the nominal pump capability curve. The second solution is to change the solar panel's reference. this solution is also acceptable, and the capability curve now matches the nominal pump capability curve. Let's compare the two solutions. There is enough space in the village to fit the necessary solar panels, so we select the second solution. With the chosen solution, here is the water production forecast. To go further, you can download our technical note about the solar sizer. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website.